Okay guys, so welcome to this tutorial video, and in this video I want to learn how to do this photo manipulation using CorelDRAW. As you can see, this is CorelDRAW software, and this can be done in just few minutes, let's say 3 to 5 minutes. But for this video I'm going to be explaining, so you can't expect us to do this in that short time since I'm going to be explaining everything. Okay, so firstly we bring in our picture here like this. So what you want to do here is you want to create a mask of this face and use your pen tool. So this is my pen tool right here. So once you click on your pen tool, you just draw. I'm sure you know how to use the pen tool. You just go use the pen tool and go around the picture like this. Like this. Like this. As you can see, you just go around any picture you want to do. You can do this like this. You just go around like this. You just keep on going. And my advice is that you try and learn how to use this pen tool, because this pen tool is very, very, very vital in CorelDRAW. As simple as it looks, it's very vital in CorelDRAW to make some advanced designs. So as you can see, you just keep on going like this. Just keep on going, keep on going. Okay, just keep on going like this. As you can see, the only long process in this design here would just be maybe this creating the mask. But after you do that, almost everything here is just plain. Okay, now as you can see, so this is what I call the mask here. As you can see, this kind of thing that you can change to any color you like. So leave it on no color like this. So this color here and this picture here, you can just use Control B and just maybe adjust the brightness and contrast a little bit like this. So you right click, power clip, and power clip it inside here. As you can see, it's inside this mask we created. All you have to do now is to remove the outline of this mask. You click it and go here and say none, or just right click on no color here like this. So after doing that, you see this our image here. You do use Control B on this to adjust the image like this. After this, next thing to do, you go to bitmaps, go to mode, go to grayscale, make it grayscale. You can also use Control B again to just touch it a little bit so it will be like this. Now you increase the size of this a little bit. You right click and power clip this into this image. Now after doing that, next thing you have to do is go to transparency tool here. Once you go to transparency tool, you click here and go to texturize. Look for texturize here. Okay, look at it here. Once you go to texturize, as you can see, it already has the effect on it already itself. So once it's like this, you just come out of this like this, and you can see you already have the effect. As you can see, there's no much thing to do here. You can just adjust this to suit different sides that you want to do something like this. So this is how this is done. As you can see, very simple. Some people are saying this is never done in CorelDRAW, this is not done in CorelDRAW. So as you can see, this is something that is easily done in CorelDRAW, and look, just in a short while I've done it. You can also make this yellow or make this any color you want to make it. So I hope you are convinced without any reasonable doubt that this can be done in CorelDRAW. So thank you so much. I run a Telegram group. I run a WhatsApp group, although my WhatsApp group is quite full at the moment, but I run a Telegram group. You can join my Telegram group for tutorials, and I do so many CorelDRAW stuff. So thank you for watching this tutorial. Okay, see you next time.